This is Manchester in the year 1901. Look how the women are dressed. I'm assuming they're all non-Muslim, but look, they've got scarves on. They've got long dresses on. They've got that modesty thing going on. What do you think changed?